We are going to attempt the bottle pour tree ring one more time on a 9x11 canvas because I think me and my husband decided the results I got with that would be the best results for best results for the background pour that I've been trying to do. And the only thing that's changed is this is Liquitex titanium white instead of the fine touch because I am out of the fine touch titanium white and broke. So I haven't been able to go buy more, but I had a tube of Liquitex that I bought a while ago. So we mixed that up a while ago. The entire tube barely filled up that little bottle. So Friday can't come soon enough, that is for sure. So this is actually a 9x11 gallery wrapped canvas because I am out of 10x10s. I thought I bought 10x10s because I looked in the bag and then it's like, no, those aren't 10x10 actual canvases. Those are just 10x10 canvas panels because I have a ton of picture frames, like old picture frames. Some have the glass in them and some don't. And I am discovering that I like pouring on the panels and then adding them to a picture frame that fits the painting. So, and I got them all at a estate sale. So I found a couple out in the garage of the estate sale and then went inside and found like two whole boxes full. And they're not all 8x10s either, of all different sizes. So why not, right? Now it's funny because while my husband was helping me mix paints, he saw these gloves sitting on the side of the kiddie pool and he goes, "Are you still pouring with those gloves?" And I said, "Yes, honey, I am." And he goes, "You don't have to save gloves like that, babe. I can get you more." I was just kind of like, "Well, like, I know you could give me more because you love me and you support me. Thank goodness. I'm one of the lucky ones." But I was just like, but I was like, I'm trying to reduce as much waste as possible. So I was like, I don't mind wearing these gloves until I get a hole in them or, you know, can't move my fingers in them or, you know, whatever. He just laughs at me. So this is, again, not a very good base coat, but hopefully it's good enough to get through what I need done. See, Sandy, I take lessons from you. I clean off my little spreader. Alright, then you guys saw me already layer the paints. We're gonna see what happens. And, alright, let's do this.